Hello everyone. So today is Christmas Eve and my family and our next door neighbor and his son is gonna come over for Christmas Eve dinner. Now in my family we have a tradition where we have our dinner on Christmas Eve instead of Christmas Day usually. And that's because my mom, when she was a kid, growing up in Portugal, she had a tradition where they would eat this dish called bacalhau, which was salted cod with cabbage, eggs, collard greens, and potatoes, and they'll like boil them in like in this big pot. Then they'll arrange it on the plate, and like you can eat it with olive oil or vinegar, whichever you choose, or neither. And then they would go to midnight mass. So basically my mom passed that down onto us, and we eat that, but we don't do the midnight mass part, but regardless, it's still something I look forward to every year. I look forward to the good times that we'll have with my family and friends today. So I hope you enjoy.
No! You're missing me. Come on, Christian.
Can't see it. Who's who? Or who was who, I guess.
Cause I was Link. He was Zelda. He copied me because I always
pick Zelda. Can't really see it.
I think I beat the crap out of
him. Which one are you, Christian?
Pekka!
Are you Fox, Jacob?
Yeah. I could just die.
Against Danky Kang and Jigglypuff?
Yep.
Jigglypuff is a force to be reckoned with if you know how to play her, right?
Yeah. Same thing with Kirby.
Well, that one more line.
Especially Peach. You just have to know how to use the people, right?
Mm-hmm. Who?
Ken.
And I brought me some corn
from okay,
the lights turned way down low.
Okay, honey. Please, if this slips, I don't want to stab you to death.
Come here, honey.
Honey.
Sit.
I need a vet bill.
Can you look at the camera? Hi, honey. Good girl.
I put a bag in your trash to start.
It's a
black bag.
You can take turns if you want.
You just fill that out. I got more bags, so whenever when I feel that they're, when I do the recyclables, oh yeah, I have a boo-boo. I have a boo-boo.
I call them dodos.
Yeah, boo-boos. They hurt when you cut your nail.
Here's the Christmas ones.
Wait, what?
Potatoes.
This is 1-4 simulations.
Yeah, there's like mini games on that one.
Oh.
But you can still play it with them if you want.
I did good this Christmas. I even got a kiss on the cheek.
Doesn't slip when he gets burned, Kelly. Please.
You want to do it on the table so you can see what you're doing?
Yeah.
Can you see or no?
Not really.
Yeah, that's probably better.
Scrooge is better than this work.
I was like, and we weren't expecting it, I think. It's like,
I thought I'd surprise everybody and dress up well for once. That's the last time you'll see me dressed up until next Christmas.
it's nice to dress up though. Every so
I do,
months.
Yeah. I used to go to church all the time.
I almost
dance and get dressed up all the time.
I almost decided, I have like a dress shirt and like I got a tie and I almost randomly decided to wear it, but I'm like, eh. Because this dress shirt's not that nice looking though, so I decided not to do it.
It's still nice. It is nice to. Once in a while. I hope it rubs off on my Andrew.
Now he's stuck. He's stuck. Looks like he just got out of the military and they just made him wear that. I'd steal mom's guy.
That's